This is ABC's World News Now.
Hello to our fans online. I'm Dan Kleffler.
And I'm Rena Ninen with the top stories on this Thursday, September 18th. Schools in the Poconos are closed for a second day straight as the hunt intensifies for the man accused of opening fire on two Pennsylvania state troopers. 31-year-old Eric Freen shaved his head into a mohawk, apparently in preparation for Friday night's deadly ambush outside of state police barracks. Freen spent years reenacting history with the military simulation group, and police say in his current frame of mind, he may actually believe he's a soldier in combat.
Yet another NFL bombshell with three top players sidelined by allegations of abuse. Arizona Cardinals running back Jonathan Dwyer has been arrested on aggravated assault charges involving a woman and their 18-month-old child back in July. The team deactivated Dwyer immediately. And the reigning Heisman Trophy winner is also being disciplined. Florida State quarterback Jameis Winston will sit out the first half of this Saturday's game against Clemson for reportedly standing on a table on campus and screaming obscenities. He has apologized for what he calls a selfish act. The university is also investigating a rape allegation brought against him by a fellow student back in 2012.
Voters in Scotland are casting their ballots in the most important referendum the country has ever held, whether they should break away from Great Britain. It's been part of the United Kingdom since 1707. But whatever the outcome, both sides have agreed that Queen Elizabeth would still be Queen of Scotland.
And millions of Jeopardy fans are seeing an Alex Trebek unlike we've seen in 13 years. Kicking off the show's 31st season, sporting a mustache. It was, of course, that signature for decades until he shaved it off back in 2001. And now he is asking viewers whether he should keep it, asking them to weigh in on Facebook and Twitter. The new mustache even has its own Twitter account.
What is, I think he should shave it off.
Ah, the answer there.
In your daily doubles. Do-do-do.
We will have to see if, in fact, he will be keeping it hair or hair-free.
Get more news anytime at abcnews.com.
It's a good look for you, Rena Ninen. I think so.
I'm Rena Ninen.
I'm Dan Kleffler. And thanks for watching.
I like you better without the stash.
All right.
This is ABC's World News Now, available anytime, anywhere you want it.
More Americans choose ABC News to see the whole picture.